All week, Coverings TV has been featuring the best of the best on this year's showroom floor. Let's take a look at our final two exhibitors in our last exhibitor feature.
I'm here with Dennis Saris, the president of Bati Orient. Standing in your beautiful booth, tell me, what is it that your company does?
Well, we actually import stone and pebble stones and stone mosaics from Asia. This is quite a special time for us because we decided to launch the whole company at Coverings this year. So it's been even though we've obviously created the company a few months ago, this is our third day of existence with, I must admit, a lot of success and a lot of visits, actually.
Yeah, it's absolutely gorgeous in here. What was the inspiration behind your booth? Because it's really standing out.
Well, we import most of our products from China, India, but also and mostly from Indonesia. And I think Indonesia has always had a really special place in our heart. And actually, a lot of the pieces you see here come directly from Indonesia. And we wanted to give that flair. That's a little bit the idea and the atmosphere of the team and of the company.
Then we went and visited the one booth we just couldn't ignore, CMC Kalinga Stone. I'm standing here with Natalie from CMC Kalinga Stone. Tell us, what does your company do?
We manufacture stone composite, marble and quartz based, they're Italian designed stones, and our factory is located in India.
You were telling me you have multiple options, right, for the different types of marble?
Yeah, there are different applications as well, whether you require flooring or facades or bench tops or steps, stairs, raises, whatever, we have the stone for it.
And what was the inspiration behind your showcase? It's really standing out.
Thank you. Well, you know, we emphasize a lot on red and white, which are our brand colors, Kalinga Stone, mm-hmm. and Italian design, basically, which you can find in our stones as well.
Absolutely gorgeous. Well, thank you for speaking with us.
Most welcome.
For Coverings TV, I'm Jennifer Riley. Back to you, Bobby.
Well, it's already here, the last day and your last chance to visit any of the exhibits you've missed. The exhibit hall is open from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m., so be sure to catch up on all of the things happening on and off the show floor. And of course, continuing education courses will be in session this morning, beginning with What Keeps the Tile Contractor Up at Night and Practical Marketing for Small Businesses, Strengthen Your Website, Get Found, and Connect with Customers and Universal Design. Today's the day. One lucky designer or student will be announced as the Art of Coverings winner, and they have all you to thank for it. Stop in and view the designs in the South Lobby. The winner will receive $5,000 and have their design featured in the promotion of Coverings 2013 in Atlanta, Georgia.
Hi, I'm Patrick. I'm with Ardo. I'm the marketing manager. We're at Coverings 2012. We're at booth 2813. Come by and see us.